Ken from KBDProductionsTV. Welcome back to another Ken Domik food review just for you. I am on a bullet train from Tokyo to Hiroshima, and a lot of people said, Ken, you gotta grab a bento box and a beer, of course. You're allowed to drink, you're allowed to eat on these trains. A lot of people do this. As soon as they get on the platform, they grab their food. Give you some chopsticks. A little wet nap. Look at the design on that. Isn't that nice? Let's get right into it. I was editing earlier. I'm running out of time to shoot this video for you guys. Enjoy it. Again, I still have lost my voice a little bit. Chopsticks. The person that was sitting here between Tokyo and one of the other stops had the same box. So I think I picked it. Kanpai. Let's use this first. Ball. tip. Sour. The rice is really sticky. That's probably chicken right there. But not least, in this bento box is this thing. I'm pretty sure it's like a dessert of some kind. I don't know what it is. It's not dessert. I was expecting something sweet, but it's very bland. It's some type of vegetable, and I have no idea what it is. It shocked me. Because I didn't know what it was. Alright guys, on my rating scale, I'm going to give this particular bento box a would recommend. If you're on a train from Tokyo to Hiroshima and you're a little bit hungry, you want a little bit of a drink, try this bento box. I don't know what kind of bento box it is, but it was pretty good. I'd eat it again. Alright guys, I'm going to polish this all off by myself. I'm really close to the station, so I got to hurry up. If you like this video and you don't want to miss the next one in Japan, please hit the subscribe button. It is right around here. But if you want to show your support for this video and me, give this video a thumbs up. Ding, 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 ding. And we'll see you next time on the Ken Domik.